Howdy, y'all. Country Nerd, back with some more Doors Paradox. Today, we're going to get into Chapter 2. A whole new chapter of puzzling. Like some puzzles. Let's see here. Having more does not stop you from wanting more and more. This is true. Ooh, keys everywhere. Let's see what we can do with this thing. You go in. Turn that on. Flap, Archimedes, flap! Okay. Key to open the door. Easy peasy. Ah, oh, Mr. Jim. Music mystery. Now that might be an issue because I'm not very good at music. Must be our notes. That looks like that would be it. Oh, another matching game. Ah, that's our tumbler for this. remainder up right here. Wait, am I setting the pipes or something? Okay. There's our little deal. Now it's time for you to explore this world deep into the future where all humans are gone. Okay. So what are we just pulling these out of the way? Ballerina. Oh, the ballerina has to dance around. Okay. I feel you. That's two done. Shoot, yeah, moving right along. Got all the bits and bobs. The Eye of Time. Let's get her done. Jim. Hey. For a while, we were happy, and we were provided with everything we needed. Okay. Can't do anything to that yet. Alright, that goes there. Can't click on any of that. Nothing. That's the piece I needed for that. Bingo. Oh my. Okay. Can't shake nothing off. This must be the key for this, or handle for this. Okay. Oh, that's what we needed that for. All right. So, triangle left, square right, circle down. Oh. Well, no square goes there. Circle was down. Bingo. Level 3 complete. Got all the bits and bobs. Ocean Odyssey. However, it didn't take long for greed to start ruling the day once again. That's cool. It's like we're playing a little mini game, fighting a kraken. So that shoots arrows. Oh, wow, teeny tiny puzzle inside of a teeny tiny puzzle. One. Got all the bits and bobs. Steam machine. The few who noticed we were violently silenced. Okay. So that's the code for something. Got a shovel. One gem. Key of some sort. Hammer. Okay. Oh, we gotta put those symbols in the right one. So crisscross goes in blue, fence posts goes in purple. Okay, so how do I... Clearly not any of that. Can't get that because those are in the way. See a twisty mechanism there. Wait, so where am I shoveling this coal? Oh, hello, little hidden gem. Oh. That one goes there. missing something. Now we got it. Got it, yeah. Good job, good job, good job, country, good job. Ding, ding, ding. All right, y'all, that's going to do it for this adventure. Thank y'all for coming along, and if you enjoyed and you want to see more, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring that little dinner bell down there for me to get notified of new adventures. And I'll catch y'all on our next Backwoods Adventure. Bye-bye.